나의 삶. 웰컴 투더 게임 쇼 What's My Pet. Here to entertain you is our carefree game show host Chris Dear. Hello everyone, the What's My Pet rules are ready to play. Let's review the rules. Each player takes turns asking the mystery guest a question about his pet. After our guest responds, the player guesses what the pet is. You only have two guesses each. The player who guesses accurately wins the prize. Are you ready to play? You're ready. Then let's welcome our mystery guest. Welcome. Thank you, Cliff. The first question, please. Mystery guest, is your pet kept in a cage? Yes, it is. I know what it is. You should ask a question first prior to mystery guest. Does your pet have feathers? No, it doesn't. Oh, then I'm wrong. I don't know what it is. Our committee of superstars will have to concentrate who will earn the prize. Back to your player one. The pet is kept in a cage. It doesn't have feathers. Let me think. Try to be creative. Be brave. Take a risk. Mr. Guest, is the cage kept in your house? Yes, it is. The only pet I know that is kept in a cage inside the house is a mouse. Yes, my pet is a mouse. I was going to say that I'm the winner. Sorry, player 2, we can only have one winner. Player 1, you are our super sleuth. Your prize is a statue of a mouse. I'm afraid. This is Cliff here saying goodbye for another week. Join us again next week.